invite you to come back to your seats. Before we begin our time of worship and singing this morning, I'd like to read from Psalms 24, let the word of God speak to us this morning. Psalms 24 says this, "The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof, the world and those who dwell therein. For he has founded it upon the seas and established it upon the rivers. So who shall ascend the hill of the Lord, and who shall stand in his holy place? He who has clean hands and a pure heart, who does not lift up his soul to what is false and does not swear deceitfully, he will receive blessing from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. For such is the generation of those who seek him, who seek the face of the God of Jacob, Selah. So lift up your heads, O gates, and be lifted up, O ancient doors, that the King of glory may come in. So who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. So lift up your hands, O you gates, and lift them up, O ancient doors, that the King of glory may come in. So who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts, he is the King of glory." Selah. So let's praise the King of glory this morning. Let's lift up this chorus together. "Worthy is the Lamb who was slain." Come on, church.
"And worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave.
Worthy.
Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave.
Bear my cross. You laid down your life.
morning for his amazing grace. Amen.
Praise to the Lamb who was slain.
invite the ushers if they would to come forward and take our offering this morning. Let's pray. Father, you are so merciful and gracious to us. We praise you this morning for the cross. We praise you this morning for the amazing grace that is given to us, grace that we don't deserve, Father, but we just praise you for your love. Father, for the times that we have fallen away from you, I pray that you'll bring us back to you this morning. I pray that you will work and move in our hearts. I pray that we will be receptive to you working and moving. And I pray, Father, that ultimately we will just desire to give you the glory and the praise in all that we do with our lives. So it's in your Son's holy and precious name we pray. Amen. You may be seated. Trust in our own workings in order for you to love us. I'm so thankful for the promise and hope in Scripture that you hold us fast and we can trust in your work and not our own, Father. So for the times that we failed to trust you. Father, forgive us and let us just claim the hope of the gospel this morning. It's in your Son's precious name we pray.